Okay, this is the Luna X2. I already took it out of the box. And I'm going to do assembly here on video, just for anybody who's interested in that process. Okay, here's my Luna X2 assembled. It's not really the color I expected. I thought it was going to be more gray, and this is, I guess, Galaxy, which is kind of like, I don't know if you can see it, but there's like this rainbow flake. It's like black with rainbow flake, which is a little different than I expected, but whatever. And then, you know, I saw that there was a little scratch here on the back, but I'm not going to be too concerned about that. I still have to adjust the suspension and the brakes, and then charge it to kind of see what it's like and then take it for a ride. So overall, looks good. This is comes with the DNM shocks, not the rock shocks like the newer ones will probably come with, but, and I did not get the ludicrous mode. I didn't think that was necessary for the type of riding I do, so I think that's about it.